after being struck by a minivan in Brooklyn. The child was hit near Gerritsen and Avenues in Gerritsen Beach around 6 o'clock tonight. The driver did stay on scene. No word on whether charges will be filed.